nunca lo he jugado, la primera vez quiero checarlo con ustedes, a ver qué tal jala. Estuve un poquito malito, por eso me ausenté, pero aquí estamos dándole guerra de nuevo. Ojalá sea de su agrado el juego, igual que... Vamos a ver de qué va este juego. Por lo regular siempre me ha gustado jugar normal para probar y ya de ahí ya subo nivel.
Dreams for the Red Queen under crown of stone. 8 voracious beasts born from 8 restless nights. 4 nails piercing the flesh of the sinner. 1 prayer for the summoned called by this song. 'Tis perhaps the countdown to oblivion for the once proud city of London. 'Tis perchance her inhabitants' last dance alone to face death and pestilence. Confronted by the eerie and unknown, mortals became desperate for answers. A flock's flight makes for an omen, the falling of a star, a dire presage. Turning to priests for interpretation when there was no reason to be found. When religion failed, men turned to science. I saw them build such vain cities, crafting machines made for endless war. New questions flourished as old answers withered. What is darkness but lurking sun? What is wall but enslaved stone? What is glass but tortured sand? What is song but a call to arms? What is hate but jilted love? What is life but death pending? Death. Since the apple was plucked from the sacred tree, mortality was believed to be God's punishment, a righteous snare to keep mankind from ascending to the stars. They were all so wrong. Death is not a wicked thing, nor some holy retribution. A true punishment would be to never know its sweet kiss. Awaken from the harshness and be born once more.
Les parece el juego, chavo. No sé, algunos de ustedes yo creo que ya lo vieron, yo la verdad es primera vez que lo voy a jugar. Allá soy yo. No hago nada. Y siempre me gusta inspeccionar en los juegos. Y a veces sale contraproducente. que tengo que comer para recuperarme. ¿Quién se deja? ¿Quién se deja? Allá veo una víctima. Qué cule, y a costillas de otro voy a tener que andar ahí. Se va a tener que alimentar para que se reponga. De una dama, al parecer. Pero no he hecho nada. No tarda. Chupa sangre. Instinto. Su hermano.
Mary. Oh, no. Mary.
Para acabarla de fregar. Por eso la abrazó.
Hold on. Please, hold on.
Ya jodió a la familia este miedo.
Mary.
Qué buen inicio.
It's horrible. It's a nightmare. No! Please, a moment, let me explain.
Ahora te van a querer matar por ahora.
These patrols are after me.
Yo digo que es para allá, pero quiero ver qué hay aquí. ¿Qué hace ahí? ¿Iba? ¿No hay un mini tutorial o algo así? De salto. Así esquiva. Salto. Esquiva. No puedo meter al agua, ¿verdad?
No, no, don't shoot. This is a nightmare.
Me debía haber ido. I need to get out of here. Cuando pude, ahorita me van a querer joder.
This can't be.
A ver en qué momento lo convirtieron al camarada.
No, please stop. I mean you no harm.
No les haré daño, pero que ya es de instinto, carnal. ¿Pero otra cosa? Uy, ahí viene ese güey. Fuga a la tortuga.
Oh, Mary. What have I done? What's all this about?
Shit, where'd it go?
Now, I can defend myself.
Ah, bueno, ya tengo algo para defenderme cuando me...
Shit, where'd it go?
Esa cosa. ¿Quién va a ser bueno que me va a matar?
Who are you?
I wait.
Stay back.
Sorry, but you left me no choice.
campamento, no me dejaste otra opción. ¿Puedo pasar por aquí?
Sí.
Pinta mal la cosa para mí, al menos. ¿Acabó?
Who are you, stupid beast?
Now, finish it.
Sorry.
Agarra las armas, este güey, qué güey es. Agarra las pistolas. Pero como que me vuelvo a llenar de sangre. ¿A dónde? ¿Qué he hecho? Ahí hay uno. Ir a dar lucha aquel que está allá.
No, please, stop. Who are you?
Oh, Christ!
Mata gente, no hay de otra para poder huir. ¿Qué tiene? Dale.
I mean you no harm. I need help.
Die, you fucking leech.
Ya no tiene bal.
Please, listen to me. I can't make any sense of this.
Shut up, beast!
Who are you? What is this all about? Ah! What in God's name?
I'll do the rest of the job.
Just leave me.
Ya le pegó el sol al güey. Dale.
The sun. It feels like it's burning me to the bone.
Entonces, ¿qué tengo que hacer? ¿Ir por donde no me pegue el sol? ¡Qué culé!
I need to find somewhere to hide. Let me go. I cannot enter. I need to find shelter.
Urgentemente, camarada, necesitas ir a esconderte a ver dónde, porque todos te quieren en la Matrix. ¿No me dio llave este güey para abrir ahí?
It's locked.
Oh. Poco a poco, y era justo, ¿no? Que un mini tutorial.
It's locked, all right. Is anybody there?
Perfecto.
place seems abandoned. I should be safe enough here.
Alá, carnal. Ahí va guardando. Y changa.
The sun is high. I cannot leave now.
Nada. ¿Por qué no la cierra? ¿Otro? Ah, está acordando de lo que le dice a su carnal, el güey.
Brother, what have you done?
Mary! Mary! Mary, I'm sorry. Whoever did this to us, I will find them.
Entonces, ¿qué era mi casa esto? ¿Qué show? ¿Hay otra cosa? ¿Agarré eso? O brillaba, pensé que lo agarraba. Muertos por donde quiera, como que en la plena guerra. ¿Esa qué se convirtió también? Carita, ¿no?
This one's dressed up fancy. Let's run through his pockets.
Picking the dead's pockets? Are you serious?
I've still a rent to pay. He's got no more responsibilities. What's this? Gold watch.
Beautiful it is. We fence it and share the takings.
I suppose we are undertakers. Now, give him an eve.
Ah, ya se va acordando de todo el güey.
That's impossible.
Mapa. Soy el mapa. Burro, todo eso tengo que recorrer. No me digan. Ni modo, soy el mapa. Botella de alcohol, ¿para qué me... ¿Qué pone? Pone puntos como al... como en Assassin's Creed. Ah, no, pupi. No creo que esté tan cortito el juego que digamos. También quiero jugar uno que se llama The Seeking City, algo así que sale. Está medio extraño el juego, como este tipo ha de ser. A ver qué pex. Aquí. No tengo reflejo. Si eres vampiro, no tienes reflejo. La reina roja de Resident Evil.
Who goes there? Who's there? Are you referring to me?
Ahí está lo que lo mordió.
No. No. I still have so much to accomplish. I still have so much left that needs doing.
Pelín, hasta dinero necesito aquí, chal. ¿Qué tanto habrá que hacer en el? Vengo de allá, ¿no? Entonces voy para allá. Hay que investigar bien todo. Ah, ese tiene una pistola. Sí, el revólver, ya lo había yo visto. En tu mirada.
Johnny, this one's lost. We need to leave. And now.
No. There's time. I can save him.
Era doctor.
That's the enemy coming. The orders are to evacuate the hospital.
Done. He'll live.
And now what?
We fight. Killing is a hell of a lot easier than healing.
No, it never got easy.
Oh, se mejoran las armas. Suena inquietante. Aunque podría ser un buen juego. Más que si ha de llevar varias horas.
This makes no sense. None of it.
Y no sé por cuántos días más me quedan. Ni play, supuestamente ahorita gratis, pero no sé por cuánto tiempo.
It's a nightmare. That's it.
Ya te vas a querer matar tan. Estamos empezando el juego, güey.
Rational thinking only.
Nos van a servir más las balas, güey. No quiero disparar. Pedo. Tengo que hacer la fuerza. Tenía que hacer la fuerza. Empezar a dar hambre otra vez, ¿no? Está al lado.
This is absolute madness. I've lost touch with the real.
Madness it is. As mad as the moon. Contains blood in sunlight into a glowing reflection.
Oh. Para comenzar a seleccionar la habilidad de detección de topacia. Bueno, ya tenemos la autofagia. ¿Y ahora qué? ¿Evolución? Una habilidad de agresión. La lanza de sangre puede pasar a través de los frente de ti. Colocas una nube de sombra a los pies del objetivo. Esto te inflige un daño intenso. Un golpe de golpe. Gracias. Quiero pensar, ¿no? Ya duérmete un rato y deja de estar, amor. Ya vamos de salida.
That voice in my head. If I'm not mad, then it must belong to the one who made me what I am. I must find him to understand what I have become.
Banco Norte. Es el Banco Norte. Vámonos a tú, ¿qué tal? Estén al lugar. ¿Y ahora por qué no puedo correr? Bueno, me había enojado. Supongo que aquí va a ser mi dormitorio donde voy a venir.
Where is it? It's closed.
These people want me dead. I need to leave now.
Güey, ya quieren entrar estos. Condenado. ¿Cómo no si soy un monstruo? ¡Monstruo!
¡Hey!
Bueno, ahora sí supongo que ya puedo brincar, ¿no? Sabía.
My head's spinning.
Te cansas al hacer eso.
It's locked. It's locked, all right.
Cerrado con llave. ¿Gasta algo por hacer eso? Hay algo. ¿Qué es eso? Taco. Dice, funciona y tienen ataques con efectos especiales que consumen energía. Okay. Ok, perfecto. Late, chocolate. Nada. Nada más unos güeyes que me andan siguiendo.
I'm still in Southwark. I must reach the West End. Go back home.
Prosigamos. Ven acá, hijo mío. Dice. Presiona Y para usar tu estaca e infligir daño de aturdimiento. Oh, amigo aturdido. Ah, ok, perfecto.
Die, Fermin!
Presiona. Espérame.
A strength I never knew I had.
Okay.
This one stinks already. Leaks fall out of my jaws, boys.
Every fiber of my being is a fire. I feel like a child learning the limits of my body.
Oh. A su vez, papacito, dilo. Ah, perro del mal. Ah, yo tengo más perrito.
Reflexes. I'm not human anymore.
Hay unos que están más cabroncetes, ¿eh? ¡Cabroncete! ¡Acocete! Está entretenido. Pero es como... que agarraron de otros juegos, ¿no? La verdad, ni un gameplay había yo visto de este juego. Decía yo.
Ah.
Fierros. Únase al ejército británico. Puros ofrecimientos.
My poor sister. If only I had controlled my need for blood.
Capaz de convivir.
Mary, someone will pay for what happened to you. For what happened to us. I have this thirst for
blood.
Oh, chale,
hasta esas cosas te las comes. Estás cañón, hijo.
This is despicable.
Es mejor que comer gente, ¿no? Cálmate.
I cannot enter. It's locked, all right. The dizziness from the jump. I can now control it.
Se quedó menso con la teletransportación aquí.
It's locked. I cannot enter. I have this thirst for blood.
¿Qué pex? ¿Qué querría yo entrar aquí?
What will London have to say to me? It's locked. I've so many questions unanswered.
Menos estoy juntando chelino.
Another corpse. Have the very streets of London become a mausoleum? The man has been drained of all blood, but I can still smell the scent of it. I follow the scent's trail. Perhaps it will lead me to my assailant. Fresh.
Oh, tengo otra habilidad. Qué chido.
The smell is so strong.
Canta tener habilidades nuevas. Pero antes tengo que ver qué hay aquí abajo. ¿Qué tal hay más chelines? Ahí brilla ese cofre. Algo había ahí. ¿Quién dije? Puede teletransportar, ¿o qué? No se teletransporta y entra ahí, ¿no? Pero digo que sí puede entrar.
This is a slaughterhouse. It's locked.
Oh. por eso decía yo que sí puedo entrar. Retiro lo dicho. La pista del asesino, güey. No, ahí voy. Me regañen. Sentido arácnido.
Where has everyone gone?
Todo lo que me estoy perdiendo por investigar. ¿Será que alguna vez regresaré por ahí? ¿Hay un nuevo escondite en el distrito? Oh, ahí donde estoy. Qué chido. ¿Quería entrar por aquí? Oh. Pero por ahora creo que tengo que seguir ese Angarria.
That's strange. The trail is very erratic, as if the killer was drunk or hesitant. At last, a little life.
Welcome, sir, to the
Whoever he may be, the killer recently entered this bar. Maybe some of the locals saw him.
¿Dónde agarraría el güey? ¿Me apareció eso? Oh.
This is no place for you. Prewen has several patrols roaming the area.
They do not pursue me.
But they're looking for vampires, and they're most efficient.
They'll not relent until the killer has been identified.
I have a common objective, but I require...
Shh. I think someone is eavesdropping.
Are you certain? You might as well come in, whoever you are.
Slowly, vampire! Who are you?
I mean you no harm.
Saith the vampire. Present yourself!
I need a word. Anyone.
Un padrecito.
Oh.
Well, that's something I can do for you. And who might...
Ah, también me los puedo comer estos. Hacha.
Yubi.
Tell me. Who are you?
First, tell me what you want. Then I may tell you.
That's none of your concern.
Sir, you have entered my room in the middle of the night, pale as a corpse and shaking like a tree. So please, indulge me.
Someone is molesting people. In fact, killing them. Biting them.
The calling card of a vampire. Like you.
I've been hunted down in the streets and attacked. I'm a victim here, too.
I believe you.
Then if you are not a vampire, who or what are you?
Dr. Edgar Swansea of the Brotherhood of St. Paul. I am performing an independent investigation here in an attempt to understand precisely what is going on.
And what exactly is this Brotherhood?
Sir, if the name is not familiar to you, then we shall discuss it another time.
Then help me find the culprit.
I may. If you'll first tell me why you opened this door.
I followed a trail. The scent of blood from a recent victim. It led me here.
You thought I was your aggressor. That explains a great deal. We're both chasing the same shadow.
Perhaps. This is all new to me. I'm not even certain what I'm looking for.
You should let me handle this affair. You've no idea what you're up against.
No. I will find the monster. He is mine.
How will you do any better than I? But then let me ask you this. What are your intentions if you find the killer?
I'll end him.
Then I can only wish you good hunting. And pray we shall meet again.
Bueno, pues me voy igual que como vine. Deja de ver al tío ya. No muerdas todavía. ¿Puedes robar unas cosillas? Gracias. Ah, ya, sí. ¿Cómo llego hasta allá? Tengo que bajar... ¿Aquí? No. Tengo que salir de nuevo. Hacia ahí. ¿Puedo hablar con más gente?
If Swansea is not my attacker, it means somebody else came here tonight. Someone must know something.
Hola, mucama, eh? Hablo con ella.
Not long ago.
Evening, sir. Can I help you?
I have a few questions for you.
Well, if you must.
What is this place?
This is Tom's bar, the Turquoise Turtle. I'm the barmaid here, Sabrina, if you want to know.
You don't seem to have much business. Where is everybody?
Well, most people are sleeping right now. And those that are awake tend to avoid going out.
Como que en este juego va a haber mucho bla, bla, bla.
Are you always open this late at night?
No, it's only since the epidemic started. Tom thought that people may need a safe place to stay.
What's going on around here? Where is everyone?
Too many dead, sir. First the epidemic, now all these terrible murders.
What have you heard about the epidemic?
There's a Spanish flu. Yeah, killed so many last summer. Thought we'd seen the last of it. Dozens dying every week.
Are the authorities doing anything?
Nothing. There are so many quarantine zones in London now. It's gotten really hard to travel across town.
The murders. What can you say about them?
Bodies found in the streets every morning. Drained of blood. It's just horrible. Some say the sewer dog is back.
The sewer dog? What's that?
No one knows. People have always disappeared around these parts. The ancients say it's the sewer dog coming out to feed. But now he's killing in the streets.
¿Qué hay el perro de las alcantarillas? Una gran vampirada, ¿qué?
I spoke to Dr. Swansea. He's not the man I'm looking for. Now, I want the truth.
The truth? What do you mean?
I suspect that someone else was here tonight. And I don't think Tom wants to tell me about it.
I'm just the barmaid here, okay? If Tom says you're the only visitor we had, then you're the only visitor we had.
I can feel your fear, madam. Please, tell me what's going on.
It's Will. William
Bishop.
He came in here earlier tonight and he... Well, I thought he was going to clock someone.
Ven ese Bishop.
Why are you so afraid?
I mean his skin. His hands. I scrubbed every glass and every chair that he touched. God, I hope it's not contagious.
What happened tonight?
He was dead drunk, as usual. My God, his
Entonces,
eyes.
Era, por eso his iba face. Caminando, así que dijo como borracho.
He must have caught something awful. He shouted and cried. It was terrible.
Tell me about this William Bishop.
Will was a sailor who worked at the cannon factory before he lost that job. A nice bloke, really. He's never been violent. Until tonight.
Why keep it a secret? Why not tell me about it?
Tom's nothing if not loyal. After Will lost his job, he offered him one here. They used to be good mates. But recently, Will started to get very aggressive.
I see. Thank you for your candor. I'll be sure to talk to Tom.
Ahora la voy a hacer de detective.
Good evening, sir. I wondered if I could ask for your help.
Wow, you look like you need a drink.
Yes. I apologize for my outfit. It's been a long night.
Been there, seen that. Don't worry, things can only get worse.
What's going on?
It's
like everybody is hiding.
You must be new here. Have you not heard about the murders? Everybody fears the return of the sewer dog.
Who is this sewer dog?
It's a local bogeyman. Convenient answer for every crime that happened for decades. You murdered someone, blame the sewer dog, eh?
You make it sound like it's a fairy tale.
People will always believe in monsters. It's easier than accepting their own darkness. We can all be monsters.
Has anybody entered the bar recently?
Can't say. Sorry. I spent the night making love to that gorgeous bottle, see?
This is important, sir. Are you sure no one has come in here in the last few hours?
I don't know and I don't care. This is a free country. People still have the right to come and go, don't they?
I'll leave you to your bottle then.
I hope I live long enough to see them wet boot boys get what's coming to them.
My God, sir. You look like Jonah's whale just spat you out of hell. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm not thirsty.
Well, grab a chair and get some rest. This is going to be another long night.
Tom, talk to me about the visit from your old friend, William.
Yes, Will came by tonight, but he's not my friend anymore.
Who is he?
William. Just an old sailor who loves his gin too much. He worked for years at the cannon factory before it closed.
Who is he?
William. Just an old sailor who loves his gin too much. He worked for years at the canning factory before it closed.
Is he dangerous?
Yeah. Like many drunks, he's all bark and no bite. He can barely stand up most of the time.
How was he tonight? Was he different?
Sicker than usual, perhaps. He whined and mumbled about how mean people were to him and how he'd like to talk to me outside, and then he left when I refused.
I need to find him. It's a matter of urgency. Do you know where he is?
You could try his boat. It's up by the North Pier. He sleeps there when he's too drunk to get home.
Please describe him to me.
What'd you expect? He's a tall, sick bastard with a bad rash and torn old clothes. William used to be strong. Now he's a mess.
Thank you, Tom.
If you see him, tell him I don't want him back here unless he cleans up his act, okay?
Okay. Tengo que ir ahí. Perfecto. Gracias. Gracias, tío.
I cannot enter.
Tengo que ir a los muelles. Pero por acá no podía. Ir hacia allá. La concha.
I should just run as far away from this place as I can.
I will get to the bottom of this intrigue. What's been done to me, to this city?
Botes, ya, botes esto. Pero tú le estabas haciendo algo a ese chango también.
Ammunition crate. Good. I may need a lot of bullets. I feel like I'm back on the front line again.
Tengo que ir al muelle. Dice que busquen los botes. Creo que sea buen momento para andar aquí. Podré ir hacia allá. Botes. Creo que sí estaba yo bien. Buscarle por otro. Algo que...
Me parió.
vale. Hay unos que sí están más cabrones. ¿Y dónde voy a quedar? Menos mal. Pero sí, supongo que tengo que ir por ahí, porque por acá y ahí se miraba el rastro de sangre. Ay, güey. Te chupé la sangre, dale.
It's locked, all right.
Sí, me voy a tener que aventar el tiro con esto. Con dos.
Let's head back to a warm fire.
Shut that foolish mouth of yours. You ever known McCullum to be wrong about anything?
Right. No time I can remember. But I've only been part of the guard 3 weeks to the day.
All the more reason to shut it, Mr. Billy. If the man says a bloodsucker's dug in here, you've got one.
No se empiezan a mover.
And find it fast.
Fair enough, Tom. But why do they hide where it's so damn cold?
Over there! I'll kill you!
Voy contigo.
Let's pick
up! Normal. Huepu! ¿No me dejaron nada?
¿Cómo que más?
Sí. Muelle, me imagino que ya llegué al muelle. Vengo de acá. Y me lo tengo que ir echando poco a poquito. Ya suena feo mi palanquita, se me hace que se va a molar.
Stay away.
¿Yo?
That's this nest of them cleaned out. See them? Watch yourselves!
No quería subir ahí tan rápido. Vamos por pasos, hijo. Quería recoger lo que dejaran. Pero si mi potenciómetro ya suena medio gacho. Es. Uh-huh. No. ¡No! Estás buscando a ese güey, no te acuerdas. Ya tenemos. Al correr gaste estamina acá. Pegar gaste.
Did you hear me?
Por aquí anduvo. Algo ahí. No indica que por norte.
It's locked. Fresh blood. The whole building reeks of it. The scent is so strong it makes me dizzy.
Te siento que por aquí voy a encontrar algo. Cambio de arma.
William, my arm. I can't feel it.
Quiero cambiar a la guadaña, no puedo.
This place reeks of bloodshed.
No puedo cambiar arma.
I can never harm you, Mr. Hampton. You're my only friend.
I know you're hurt, William. Alas, you must give me permission to leave. I'll not betray your trust.
This is first, you see. I need a drink. I'm so sorry.
This creature is bedeviled. I must put it down.
Bueno, ¿cómo sabes si él fue el que te comió o no? Ven.
William, please. William was an honorable man. I could have saved him.
Mr. Hampton, are you in there?
We knew him well, another lost soul, a kindred spirit.
Sir, listen to the sound of my voice. I'm a doctor. You're suffering from shock.
I must return to my flock. They'll stray without me.
Remember, certain Skulls are every bit as resistant as we are.
Who are you? What do you mean by Skull?
You truly are a newborn. I should have realized.
Wait. You are the woman from the bar. Are you like me? Can you help me?
I believe, sir, I already have.
Bill! La del bar también era. Yeah. Ya no puedo no confiar en nadie. Ya ni he hablado porque ya me metí mucho en la trama ya.
By George and the Saints, you've solved the mystery of these terrible murders.
Ahí va el menso.
Patience, good fellows, I've come to offer help. Just give me a moment to secure my boat. We can leave this awful place.
William was not the evil man they claimed. He was just taken by the thirst. He needed his drink.
This man requires medical attention. We'll see he gets to the nearest hospital.
No, please. I almost tend to my fold. My flock needs me.
There, sir. Go with the good Dr. Swansea. He's resourceful, and I'm sure he'll take good care of you.
You'd best come as well. The sun is soon to rise, and you'll need a place to rest.
I just need a moment. If I can learn something about what has happened to William, I'll be a step closer to understanding what happened to me. This poor creature can't be my maker. Could it be some subspecies of vampire? I must find a place to analyze the blood.
Oh.
Where are we headed?
We're on our way to the Pembroke Hospital. It's just across the canal. They'll have a bed for poor Mr. Hampton.
William was... What manner of creature was he?
Predator, prey, villain, and victim. Who can say? The important thing is that he's been stopped.
Duly noted. And the woman? What? Who is she?
What woman?
Oh, don't play me for a fool. You used me to locate that skull. You must know who she is.
And I thought you a gentleman. You shouldn't talk about a lady behind her back, but I will tell you she values her privacy. Were London as peaceful as she appears from the middle of the canal? If only that were the reality of the situation.
To be honest, I've always tried to avoid this part of town.
Pembroke Hospital is the last bastion between the rest of London and the epidemic. The flu has decimated the East End and the war still rages. Welcome to the front lines of a plague.
This is where you work, Dr. Swansea.
I am the administrator of Pembroke Hospital.
I thought you were here in service of your mysterious order, the Brotherhood of...
Of St. Paul's Stone, yes. But first and foremost, I'm a man of science. A physician, like yourself, Dr. Reed.
How do you know who I am?
No need for modesty. You are Dr. Jonathan Reed, a surgeon of some caliber and renown, if I'm not mistaken.
You are correct, sir.
I knew it! I had my suspicions. But when you took the blood sample from the corpse of poor William, I was certain. Dr. Reed, marvelous.
Have we met?
I attended three of your seminars before the war. I have the utmost admiration for your research. And what a turn of fate. England's most esteemed blood specialist returns to London a vampire.
That word, again, from a so-called man of science.
I understand. Traditionally, the role of science is to refute myth, but when myth walks among us, the Brotherhood of St. Paul has dedicated its purpose to their study. There's so much for you to learn.
Of that, you are right.
¿A dónde me llevas?
Well, then let me be blunt. Join my staff at Pembroke Hospital. As a physician. I suspect you'll not find a better post of employment to contemplate your predicament.
This is sudden. I was returning home to see my sickly mother. But alas, that was before contracting this affliction.
Dr. Reed, take a moment to consider. The post would be for the night shift, providing a good explanation for your absence during daylight hours. You'll be adequately reimbursed and have a place to hide. I even had the forethought to bring some clean clothes. So, what do you say?
It seems I have little choice, but yours is a generous offer, so I thank you.
Brilliant! Oh, Jonathan, this is one for the book, and the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Bueno, ya me contrató ahora. Deme chance de hacer mi negocio. Me llama Calambre.
Dr. Swansea, thank goodness. I was beginning to be concerned.
Worry no more, Nurse Crane, for I bring good news.
Oh, Doctor, what a night. We lost two more patients. Nurse Scow said she couldn't take it anymore and resigned.
Yes, well, I'll make a new rotor in the morning. In the meantime, find a good bed for Mr. Hampton. Be sure to pay attention to his needs.
Of course, Doctor.
Oh, and Dorothy?
Yes, Doctor?
Dr. Reed here has just returned from the front. He served King and Country and will be joining us here at Pembroke. We're very lucky to have gained a surgeon of his talent and one so experienced in blood transfusions.
That is good news indeed, Doctor.
Irónico, transfusiones de sangre. Siendo un chupasangre.
Here at Pembroke, it's not what we have, but what we haven't. It's only thanks to Nurse Crane and the staff that our ship doesn't sink. If you have any questions, just ask her.
Duly noted. Thank you.
Your assistance is required, Dr. Swansea, immediately.
Welcome aboard, Jonathan. We'll catch up after my rounds. Coming, Nurse Crane. I'm coming.
Bueno, ¿yo qué coño voy a hacer de mientras?
I cannot.
Tiene misión. Vámonos con... Bueno, gente, si el video fue de su agrado, dejen su bonito like. Los espero con la segunda parte. Dejamos por aquí el primer capítulo. Saludos y bendiciones.